Season is here, and in our Money Matters segment today, we're here with Mike Reeves of Strategic Wealth Designers to talk about how to budget for Christmas shopping. People are starting to think about this now, right? This is this time of year, especially with the snow falling out there, but we all know that Christmas shopping can get a little out of control, right? If you don't budget for your costs, if you aren't careful. So what's the best way to keep those costs in check?
It's an oldie but a goodie. A holiday savings account makes a lot of sense. It'll kind of act like a forced budget. You know, you're squirreling money away during the year, and then when that account runs out, so does your holiday spending.
That's a good way to approach it, right? Black Friday's coming soon, a little later than normal because Thanksgiving falls pretty late in November. So shorter period of time in between Thanksgiving and Christmas. Every year we see those scenes at Black Friday. Are the deals really worth it though?
The deals are amazing, but so are the crowds. Yeah. The good news is retailers have extended it. The week before, the week after, you're going to find some amazing deals, and that'll help, you know, kind of keep you in a more comfortable time shopping. You can build a plan if you look at the ads that come out. It's a lot easier to do it that day, but the deals aren't always fantastic. Mm-hmm. Sometimes they're really good, sometimes they're not as good as you think.
Stretching out that Black Friday period probably because Thanksgiving falls so late, I imagine. Retailers have created a number of sale days. You got Cyber Monday, you got Cyber Week. Are you seeing people spending more when they no longer just have to strictly go into the store to get a lot of those huge discounts?
Retail spending this year in the United States is up 5%. Online, though, it's up 15%, and Cyber Monday is going to be more than 20%. I mean, if you think about it, I can shop in my PJs,
right?
I don't have to fight this weather.
Exactly.
And I get these great deals. Some of the deals are actually better online than in the actual store.
Right there on your computer. More and more people doing it that way. Mike Reeves, thank you so much. We appreciate it. As we get ready for the holiday season, and it looks like it out there today too, Fanshin.
It looks like it, gentlemen, and it feels like